More breaking news now. Two deadly shootings. First, a person has died, another hurt in a shooting on 38th Street just east of Emerson. It happened just after 3 o'clock this afternoon. Police found both victims inside of a car. Police have not said what led up to that shooting, but they believe it may be connected to another shooting scene where police found a person shot. No word yet on his condition, but police say he was awake and breathing.